E.
Are you a moron, partner? Huh?
Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me. Y'all remember me.
Yeah, like, yeah, these next missions for you will be missions I've never done before.
Oh, that's cool. That's actually really cool.
God damn.
Where did I get a hide? The fuck? Oh, you dropped my body, you fuck.
My bad. Hey, all the mud fell off.
There's a bunch of blood on the ground, too. The fuck?
A rival posse has started a mission. We can attack them. Let's go get him.
Sounds like
he's like right here.
What the fuck?
It's that little red dot on our map.
That's the one we gotta protect. Wait, do we have to protect him or kill him?
Well, he just drove his... I don't have anything explosive.
Shoot the horse.
Oh yeah, I guess. Yeah! I just went up to rep 5. I just
fucking
got a...
shotgunned him.
I just got an achievement that was called All's Fair.
Oh, he's following us.
Is he?
Yeah, I just checked the map because I noticed he wasn't really fading away.
He's changed colors though.
A red dot for me.
Oh, for me he's all pink. Should do a wee quick turn and kill him.
If you want. We can wait in the trees here. Get a little bit of cover.
I'm gonna try and lasso him again. Yes. Oh, this is just a random dude.
That's the guy that I just killed.
Oh no, you're right, yeah. Oh, that's what, yeah, no. For some reason, I thought his name was Buggy, because on the map, he was doing a buggy mission, so it had the words Buggy, and then it had his name.
Oh, fuck. Whoa. That was a quick shot.
Oh, shit. I keep trying to lasso people, so I just keep getting headshotted. Where's your
hat,
bitch?
Out of here.
Oh, I can't.
I don't fucking know.
Bumping into me, bitch.
Huh? Fuck. Why did you go for the head and mine just like random?
To be fair, I was up on a hill and I was already targeting you when I did it. Like if I'm targeting you, and then I just like tap the quick fire, he'll aim it straight
you,
and then fire.
Targeting me before.
Just L2. L2 to target them. And then now if you're not targeting them and you just do R2, if they're that close as we are, it's not really accurate, I find. But if you just like do R2, it'll usually like if you're in my general like area and I go R2, I'll like lock on usually, but not always. So usually I just go like if my pistol's away and I'll lock on to you. Desperation, is that the name of your horse?
Yeah.
Nice. So right now I'm locking onto your Horus, I don't know why. And then he drew on... There you go. Now I'm looking at you, so... Ow, fuck. Hey, you killed him.
Yeah, you fuck. Mess with my people, I kill your horse.
You killed his horse?
Yeah. I shot him in the back with a shotgun, and then I killed his horse.
Oh, my horse couldn't find me. Let me jump on with you. Let's go, motherfucker.
I kind of like these, like, actively full lobbies where there's people everywhere. It's all like... Also, if you kill somebody's horse, your honor goes down.
Oh,
big
yeah.
Surprise. Your horse coming?
Yeah, he's coming. Just keep going. If he catches up, he catches up. If he don't, yeah. Yeah, this is what my full whistle sounds like. What does your full one sound like? Just hold it. No, hold it.
Yeah, that is it.
Oh, that's you holding it?
Yeah, mine's a short one.
You went the wrong way, dill hole.
You're a dill hole.
Just whistle. That, you need like a posse of like seven people just like walking around whistling.
So fucking annoying. Stop it.
Actually, I need a smoke.
You did, Ilo?
Yeah.
I should buy some smokes from the catalog so I can be ready for Dead Eye stuff. Because right now I have nothing to restore.
It's like $3 for a pack. It's pretty good. It's pretty decent.
Oh, okay. Not too bad, I guess. What do you name your? Oh yeah, it's rank 2.
Yeah.
Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the worst folk I know. Or at that kerosene and tar plant up away. They got a train of strike breakers and killers from detective agency coming in by train. Fresh off of some other recent incident. You're gonna jump this train.
Damn,
there's
a you get
and ride it all the way into the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money are probably be in the upstairs office of the refinery. Their cash is yours to divide amongst yourselves after. If I hadn't been betrayed by my partners,
Robert, you got it.
Brothers in arms, I'd be with you myself. Now I got to go and make a
oh god
of myself
holy shit
so they don't round me up and fit me with a rope necktie for this. It's enough for me to know that it's done is all.
I wonder if you can swerve enough so somebody misses jumping on a horse.
I don't know. Based on that guy's jump, I'm not sure.
You need to make it stop or find a way on board. These are detectives, thugs, trained bullies. They aren't scared of anything. I have no reason to believe they won't pull the brakes for you if you just stand in that train's way. But if you give them a reason to be suspicious, the violence will be quick and absolute. I am sure you are more than capable of getting it done. Me? I've never been very good at playing with others, so I might hog tie an associate.
It's hard to listen to what he's saying if you have to fucking listen.
That part of the plan is up to you.
Like, I literally don't know what the fucking plan is.
All I know is you have to jump on a train at some point.
Ground up there or that gully for cover. Plenty of options. Now figure out a way to stop it and how you're going to win this fight when it comes to it. Getting it done is all I really care about. Okay? Look good to you? Good.
My gamer was just talking about
take it, then get
how to throw
and clear them out.
A lasso at a posse member.
I'll be here old Fort Wallace if you want more work. Chop! Chop!
Gonna wait right here. You guys set up on the sides. Bruce, you want to fuck off?
It's said they wanted me to hogtie somebody.
Oh, yeah, put me on the tracks. And then run away.
Yeah, because that'll give you a reason to stop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now don't get out.
No, don't do it, you fucking idiot. Ah, what a dumbass.
Dumb bitch.
Yeah, dude. Get down here, hog tie me again.
I don't have time, the train's already here.
You had time.
Look how fast it's moving though.
I should have hog tied him for that.
Yeah, you should have. Fire your gun up in the air, Carson, that stops him.
It like clipped me and I just died.
Oh fuck. my head got caught between one of the bars. I went to try to jump onto it. We just failed, didn't we? Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
This Gatling
guns. One of our guys died.
Yeah, no, I went to jump on the side of it and like his head, because I was too close. I went up between the rails and like I just got fucking like clotheslined.
Hog tie me again. Then get up on the right side.
Yeah.
Hopefully those idiots don't fuck it up this time.
I think you need to be actively wearing a bandana in order to be able to pull it up over your mouth. Instead of just owning one.
Yeah, you have to actively be wearing it.
Yeah, I think the whole plan is to make them stop and be like, what the hell is going on? And then we kill them. Let's see if these guys let it stop though. Oh my god, that idiot.
Alright, I'm gonna start breaking free.
Yeah.
I'm bad. Yeah. Ooh.
Record. I'm on the train.
Okay, hit him. Oh, that guy's got him.
Is that you on the maxi gun?
Yeah.
Hat got shut off.
There's another one there.
Yeah, I know. We have full 360 out of there.
Yeah, yeah, we are. You getting the right side or left?
I'm shooting at the left right now.
That's good. I was shooting at the left too. I'll start shooting the right.
Ooh, I blew something up. I can't even see half.
Yeah, I need to stop the fucking train.
Yeah, he's an idiot.
Great. Get off the train.
I just jumped off.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, if he had stopped it, we would have been able to camp in the guns and blast his assholes.
Does Tim have this?
I don't know. I assume he probably would have bought it.
Are you the one in the building?
I'm trying to get into the building. The one door is locked. I'm gonna try upstairs.
We'll have to go through the side with the train tracks, probably.
Yeah, all the stairs, all the doors on the side here are locked.
Ooh, I almost got one.
Ah, I lose one through the wall. Now they're all fucking dead.
Gotta make a hole. Now the door's open.
Yeah, the one started to skip through the door. He's also missing the head. This guy's missing a leg.
Loot him.
We need to get back on that train.
Back on the train.
I think you're supposed to escape.
Yeah, but we drive the train, we can get the fuck out of here.
Yes, it's good. Ah, fuck.
Are you getting shot at?
Drive the train.
All right, give it a second. I think the other two are on their way.
What's that? Go without them?
Just wait. They're dumb, but they're on their way.
One's on the train. The other guy just looting bodies. Guys above us, keeping them go past. Where the hell are we supposed to escape?
Just keep going.
Can't even see the point on the map.
I'm opening my map now. It's
like in my mini map, it says it's to our
south. Yeah. It's just keep going. The tracks lead around to it eventually. It's like the beginning of a bridge, but we're heading towards it now. Oh, I'm shooting at somebody for it. As much as a Gatling wagon is cool, this is pretty dope, so.
Murder plan.
Yeah, pretty much.
Clowns. Not get a lot of gold for that.
I went from 25 cents to 27 cents, but I'm up to $91, so that's cool. How do you change your map to be bigger again?
If you hold down on the down thing, it gives you the option to have expanded.
Yeah. That's better. Where the fuck up on this hill now? Where are you?
I'm northeast of you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do now for mission wise. Oh, falling down the hill.
Hasn't given you your next mission yet?
Nope.
Yeah, well, just do a stranger one then. Where's the nearest stranger? Put a ping on it.
I don't see any. I don't know, right around a bit. We'll probably find. I would say go to Valentine, but there's a fuck ton of people there. It's probably a death match going still.
Oh, yeah, even I don't have any little things. Oh, this happens sometimes. I find when you get out of a mission. It doesn't put you, it's almost like it doesn't put you back in free roam.
Oh, weird. So what do we do?
I can't remember what I did. Online options. I can't remember what I had to do to...
If we could kill ourselves.
Yeah, we could try just respawning.
Wait, what the fuck?